Silhouette looking like Charlie's Angels. I lose her with a drip of sangria. White desperate life ain't that serious. Love with a double burn up like Leia. Made me wanna check my blood pressure. Am I being too obvious? I got a crush, it's nothing else. I swear it's nothing else.
Hey guys, it is 6 a.m. I'm so tired right now. I feel like I got no sleep, but I have school today. My first day of junior year starts today. I'm not looking forward to going to school and seeing all those fake people. But we're gonna make the best out of it. If you're not already following my Instagram, go follow it. My Instagram is itshannah.rose in the description down below if you wanna go check it out. So don't mind my dirty dress in the background because I have not cleaned that in forever. But this is my outfit for today. It has to be my school dress code, so I'm wearing this polo shirt. I have my layer necklaces, my hoops. I'm wearing some American Eagle jeans with my black Nike Air Maxes. I'm feeling pretty cute. I'm excited for today. Yeah, let's have a good mindset. I'm excited. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, welcome back.
Oh my god. So guys, we're at school now and I hate so many people here. I don't want to be here right now.
I hate you too.
Hey guys, this is Christian. You guys know him from one of my other videos.
Yeah, I helped you pick her out.
This is Mark. So we are leaving homeroom. This is LaZion. Say hi to the vlog. Oh my gosh, we are going to our first class of the day. Hey guys, this is my friend Asia. She watches all my videos. I love her so much. Dejan, you wanna be in my vlog?
I'm in the vlog.
This is Dejan, he's been in like all my school vlogs. Jackson.
What? Oh, don't get me on this shit.
Sophie and I have pre-calc together. I'm vlogging. She, you know, she doesn't care. Sophie and I have pre-calc together, but she's gonna get a schedule change.
Is in my first period. I don't care if he sees this.
There's three English classes, and she has the English class with her ex.
And I put him in that class. Like, he could have been in the English core, but I put him in that class because I'm a good person. And now we have
He doesn't deserve you.
I saw him walking. I was just like,
we got lunch next. I'm so excited. I'm seeing so many people, I forgot even went to the school. Like, where did you come from? Now we are going back to class, unfortunately.
Hello.
Hey guys, this is Alicia. She was in my vlogs before, eating food.
You really have a YouTube.
This is Steve.
He's ugly as hell.
Yeah, he just got here. He's new. We don't like him.
Okay.
I definitely
Oh, let me fix my hair. Hold up.
Oh yeah.
So now it's lunch and I'm seeing so many fake people. I want to cry.
Well, this school sucks.
Yep.
Really?
I can't do that. It's going online. My parents are going to see this.
Cut.
Bro.
Now lunch is over and we're going to English. You want to be in it?
No.
Be in it?
No. Why are you vlogging?
Oh my god. It's my first day of junior year school vlogging. Give me the.
It's ugly, leave me alone.
It's recording.
Why are you putting the camera on my face and I'm ugly?
Talk to the camera.
I'm so close to getting your ass.
Yeah, you're not good at that. So guys, now we're in English class.
Why am I here? I got tricked.
From where?
None of them want to be in it.
You're such a blogger.
Yeah, I am. Yeah.
This is, yeah.
What do you do now?
The point.
Say hi to Rahi, everyone.
Say hi to
I love her.
She needs some.
13 siblings.
Yeah? 13 siblings?
I never had less than a 3.5 GPA in middle school. And my last one is I'm secretly Spider-Man, but I never use my.
Oh my god. I'm gonna say the second one. The GPA.
I would tell him that too. I'm gonna say bye. Hey guys, so I am back home from my first day of school. I changed my hair because it was annoying me. I had a really good first day overall. I don't know what I was nervous for. Everything literally worked out fine. Some of my classes were kind of boring and I was just sitting there like, damn, like school is really gonna be like this. I'm so used to summer and just like doing something every day and having fun. And I don't know, today's kind of like a wake up call. Like this is actually happening again. Besides that, it was really fun. I love seeing all of my friends again. I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. For the rest of the day, I'm gonna go to Starbucks to do some homework. Yeah, I already have homework. It's ridiculous. Then after that, I have cheer practice, which I'm gonna go to. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. As always, remember to go follow my Instagram in the description down below. It's hannah.rose. Go follow it. If you're not already subscribed, go hit that subscribe button. If you guys have started school, then tell me how your first day was, because I like talking to you guys. I mean, you're my subscribers. You're the ones who watch my videos. I like talking to y'all. So you can comment that down below and we can like talk about it. But I'm gonna change out of my school clothes. And once again, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.